I'm going to tell you what to do and what not to do with your guns. First of all, don't shoot yourself. Do unload the bullets before you clean the gun. Don't be looking down the barrel trying to figure out if you're going to load it. Get a hunting license if you're going to hunt. Now, if you're going to be getting all liquored up, stay at home and keep guns locked up. Don't figure it's a perfect time to be going out and shooting whatever you can. It'll be safer that way.